Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm going to show you a quick and easy 10-minute home workout that you can do every day to keep you active and keep you in shape. So what it's going to be is 10 minutes, and we're going to go through 5 2-minute circuits. So first 30 seconds is going to be abs of your choice. Then we're going to go straight into 15 seconds of some kind of active rest. Jumping jacks is a go-to. You can do high knees. And after that 15 seconds, you're gonna go into 30 seconds of push-ups. Back to 15 seconds of active rest. And then we're gonna finish out with a plank until you set up, go back to the abs. All right, so here we go. I'm gonna take you through it. I'll explain in the first round, and then I'll speed you through the last four. Here we go. Timer. Oh. Here we go. First 30 seconds done. We're gonna do 15 seconds jumping jacks this round. Two, one, straighten push-ups. Next jumping jacks. We're going to do a plank. We're going to do a plank from a minute 30 all the way until a minute 50. And then use those last 10 seconds, a minute 50 to 2 minutes. To reset, to start over again, back to abs. Here we go. We're getting set. 4, 3, 2, 1.
All right, last part, home stretch. We're going to hold plank for the entire last 30 seconds. Make it hurt here. Keep the core tight. Don't let your butt fly up in the air. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew. Okay, we're done. Gives you a nice little pump. Real quick, 10 minutes of your day. No excuses that you can't get that done. So honestly, you're getting active every day, and if this works for you, then great. Make it as hard as you can on yourself. Go for the max amount of reps you can in that 30 seconds. Thanks for watching. I'll be back soon.